Hey everybody, Eran here. I wanted to tell you about how affiliate marketing programs are not born, created, and administered equally. Okay, and I'll tell you what I mean by that. I've got a few affiliate programs that I work with, okay? I've got one of them paid me so far $1.99. Another one hasn't paid me anything, but I've got a sale coming. I should get a 30 bucks out of that. Got another one. Probably made over 100 bucks from it. Money's been transferred to me twice, allegedly. Still have not seen $1 in my bank account. Totally real though, okay? The Amazon one sucks. Working as an affiliate for Amazon, it's terrible. Another one paid me, I mean, I can't even tell you, tens and tens and tens of thousands of dollars. Awesome, awesome, awesome affiliate program. My main stream of income, obviously. Let me know. But they're not all born equal. So if you're gonna get into affiliate marketing, you gotta know what you're doing.